how to properly test your hot surface igniter and your gas range. To begin, we can ohm it out for resistance. However, they can range from 75 to several hundred ohms, which really doesn't tell you much other than it actually has continuity. The proper way to test your igniter is with an amp draw. To do this, we must take an amp probe, amp clamp, or amp meter, whatever you want to call it, place it around one of the wires going to the igniter, and then run the igniter. This is done by simply selecting bake or broil, whichever igniter that you're working on. Also, make sure that your meter is set to no less than a 4 amp setting. Once the igniter has sent power, it should come on, start to glow, and you should achieve ignition within 60 seconds. A properly working igniter should draw between 3 to 3.4 amps. Any igniter drawing under 3 amps is typically considered weak and should be replaced. If the igniter fails to come on at all and it does have continuity, a wiring issue, a faulty safety valve, or a control board issue would be suspected. Also, if ignition is achieved, don't leave your meter sitting by the source of heat for too long. You're going to find yourself at the hardware store purchasing a new tool.